What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. And today's video is gonna be a story time. And what this story time is gonna be about, is gonna be about my first time getting high. So we just gonna jump right into the video. Yeah, let's go. Okay. How my first time getting high. How this all started. Okay, I started smoking in 2017. Like, I've been smoking weed, but it was like I was never like getting high. It's like I was really scared to like inhale the smoke, and like I was scared to see how my lungs would like take the smoke. Like, I was actually scared of smoke, so I really was trying not to get high. And the people I was smoking with, they was like, do you feel a buzz? Or like, do you feel anything? And I'm like, yeah, I feel a little bit. But I really didn't feel nothing. But that's like a little something, that's how I began smoking. Like, I started smoking. But when I actually got high is when I went downtown with my cousin to First Friday. I think it was First Friday, First Saturday. But I think it was First Friday. I went downtown with my cousin, and she had weed with her. You know, she rolled it or whatever. We went underneath this bridge. I don't really know. Like, it's like over there by the water slides. Not water slides. My bad. By the water fountains. You know, get like the little park or whatever. And we had went underneath this bridge. It really wasn't nobody there at the time, cause we had came super early. So. She had rolled up the blunt. I was thinking, like, I really haven't got high for real, so this should be the time where I can get high. Like, this should be the time when I get high. So, as she rolling the blunt, so I'm telling her, I'm like, you know what, I really haven't even got high for real. So, she was like, okay, well, I'm gonna teach you how to smoke today. You're gonna get high today. I was like, okay. So, she rolled the blunt, and as he was smoking, she was telling me to inhale and smoke and, you know, breathe it out. So as I was doing that, you know, I kept on doing that. And then just like my head was getting heavy. My whole body was just getting heavy and I was feeling it. And she was like, if you can, swallow the smoke. And I was like, oh, it's about to get real. So I did that. I was like, I inhaled it and I swallowed it. And she was like, do you feel something? I was like, look at her. I was like, I freaking feel it. And she was like, okay, don't start acting crazy and that like that, because we're gonna be around with people. And I was like, okay, I can keep myself right. But like, as I was smoking, it's like my whole body was just feeling low. Like, I was just like, I felt like this. Like, my head was just heavy. I felt like someone was like weighing a weight on my head. So we got done smoking. We had started walking. And I'm just looking at her like, it's about to go down. Like, I'm looking at her and I'm thinking it's about to go down, because I'm walking. I'm already like, I got my head up, because my head, I already feeling low. So I'm just walking. I'm like, and she looking at me like, man, they do not start acting up. Like, we about to go in front of people, so don't act up. So I'm just like, I'm cool. And I'm just walking. And then all of a sudden, I blunked out. Like, it's just like my whole body just like, it's like I didn't remember anything. It was like everything just went quickly. And all of a sudden, it's like I'm just laughing. I'm just yelling, I'm just laughing. It's just like, I just don't remember anything after that. But I remember she put me on a bench and I'm just laughing. I'm like, help me. You know, I'm just laughing my freaking butt off. And she's like, Lenny, calm down. Please calm down. And there was like literally cops over there to the side looking at me crazy. Looking at me like, what the freak's going on with this girl? So I'm over here trying to keep my composure. I'm over here trying to stay focused because I don't want to go to jail. So I'm just laughing, and people from school all downtown, and they all walking past me looking like, what is going on with her? Like, looking at me like, what the fuck? Oops, excuse me. But they're looking at me like, what's going on with her? But I'm just like, everybody walking by, I'm just like, help me. Help me, y'all, help me. I'm just laughing. And she's like, Nanny, calm down, calm down. And then people from school came to me and was like, are you okay? Are you high? And I'm just like, looking at them, I'm like, yup, I'm high. And that feeling was like, it's like it felt good, but then again, it didn't. Because it's like I didn't have control of my body. Like, I felt like I didn't have control of my body. Like, it felt like my body was doing what it wants to do. It's like my heart was just like, like, I felt my heart literally coming out of my chest. Like, it's like I didn't like it because it's like I felt paranoid and I don't know, things just felt weird. But then it's like I start to cool down, you know, I'm relaxed or whatever, but I'm still high because I still feel a little buzz. I just wanted to relax. But it was like when I'm high, it's like I can't control what I say or what I do. So as we was walking, she was like, do you want to walk so you can brush some stuff off? And I'm like, okay, yeah, we can do that. Okay, I thought my mama was going to come again. But so as I'm walking, I see my mama pull up, and I see my sister pull up, and I see my brother-in-law. I just see everybody pull up. So I'm like, what's up, y'all? What's up? I missed y'all. And everybody looking like, what's going on? So I see my sister, she looking at me crazy. My brother-in-law looking at me crazy. Everybody just looking at me crazy. My mom looking like confused. And my sister, they already know what was down. But they could tell by my eyes was real low. And it was red. My brother was all like, where you get some weed from? Like, what you doing? And I'm just like, y'all, I'm gone. I'm alive. And my mom, she's still clueless. She still don't even know what's like going on. To be honest, I think she knew. She just didn't want to say nothing because she would never thought like we would smoke. But we did get caught one time smoking. If y'all want to see a story time on how we got caught smoking, I would bring my sister in there with me because she got caught with me and it was freaking funny and hilarious. But anyway, yeah, we had went to Frio's to get some ice cream. I'm still acting crazy. I'm still like, where have y'all been, bro? Like, it took y'all so long, you know. My cousin just like, calm down. Calm down. Like, I don't want you to get caught. I don't want nothing to happen bad, you know, to get in trouble. So I'm like, okay. But I feel like she knew. I feel like my mama knew because my eyes were red. Of course, I wasn't acting like myself. I'm up here like looking drunk, but just high. It was a crazy experience, though. And that's an experience that I will never forget because it's just like, it was just, it's like it didn't feel good. And then it's like, I liked it and it didn't feel good at the same time. But yeah, that's mainly what really happened. I didn't get caught or anything. Like, I feel like they had these suspicions. Well, my mom did. My sisters, they already knew. But like, I feel like my mama, she did. But we did get caught one time smoking. So, but yeah, that's pretty much really what happened. I went home, I told my sister the story and what happened, everything. And yeah, my mama, she still clueless at the time. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this story time. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Nigga, ice me out. Ice me out. Ice me out.